Demi Lovato fans wants her to reunite with her ex, Wilmer Valderrama, and so does someone else, Demi's mother. Demi and Wilmer split in 2016 after 6 years together, but they are still very close. And apparently Demi's mom, Dianna De La Garza, would be happy if they reconciled and were together forever. Demi was spotted with the actor at a Los Angeles restaurant, and according to an observer, they often go there together and get mistaken for a couple. We're betting you love that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.